Hey Jason. Know if you can hear me. You look like you're on mute. Okay. I just got the tri-spoke wheel. Hey Simon, hey Paul.
Hi Dan,
Hey
just getting
Jason.
the tech set had a connection failure. I realized that I was trying to charge my speaker up and unplug the actual main power kicker, so mad panic, but we're back on now.
Good. Oh, we got
The
Chris.
usual relaxed warm up.
Yeah. I think we got Chris Brown as well. Yeah, Simon, don't expect big things because just warming up right now, just now, I felt awful. I was riding behind Johnny Brownlee. Hey, Nathan. Doom guy should be here. We got Jason, and I think Chris Brown has just joined as well. Yep, Doom guy's here. How are you feeling, Jason?
Well, it's the first ride of the week for me, so I don't know. See how the legs feel.
Yeah. Rode on Tuesday and then I
At
ran
least one less.
yesterday. Oh, we got Brad Patnord as well. Oh, good. Couple of late entries. Oh, and Taylor Zwift.
Are these all names that you're used to racing like
Yeah.
consistently each week?
Yeah, so Taylor Zwift, Doom Guy are both kaboom, so that's Zwifty Zwifter's lot. And Brad Patnord, he was in the stage one, I think you did as well, on
Yeah.
Champs-Élysées. I think I'm gonna get a spanking.
I had a brief watch of the don't get dropped cycling race you did yesterday, was it?
Yeah.
And it looked very spiky.
Yeah, I've seen it's not been a fun one by the sounds of it. So this is the finish sprint.
Yeah, if I'm saying the brunch, I might try and go long, maybe mix it up.
Okay.
We'll see. Decent group though, it's 40 people.
Yeah, I was hoping for less.
It depends if you're going for place or time, of course.
Yeah. I think I'm the. I don't know, it'd be good to have a good time, but that's normally a horrible race for me.
Yeah, all about the trophies, I like it.
So, thanks Ben and Phil for the motivating talk. Ben's already asked if I've been dropped yet, and Phil's saying just one more minute. Cheers, guys. Chris isn't on the voice. Paul's telling Chris to push the front. He'll be doing 4 watts per kilo, whether he's on the front or in the middle of the pack, to be honest.
Well, that's disgusting.
That was horrible.
4 or 5 times.
I have to go silent.
No worries. There's a lot to concentrate on. You've got your Discord app, your companion app. You're looking at the stream as well. Don't blame you.
Thank you. Fabian. Any advice on the power ups chat team? Hey, Adam. That was my thinking, Simon. doing something different. First on the first two laps, second on that last lap. Not sure it mattered.
Looking at it, there's a power-up sort of after the first couple of steep rises. Just trying to think of the last lap. Just got to gamble in getting a good power-up with half a lap to go, I think. You got any thoughts? Feather followed by aero, I guess, would be the dream combination.
Thank you.
This feels like that final half of the Richmond course, just closer together.
Come on, chat, motivate me. Cheers, Jason.
It's the kind of circuit where I can't look down and type for too often. Everything comes so fast. So that's probably all you're getting now till the end.
Not gonna happen, Phil.
This last lap is going to be just horrid.
More like it, guys. Thank you. There's your breakaway, Phil.
Yeah, so he's got the feather for the first half.
I can't hear the Discord.
No worries, Dan. I was just saying I've managed to get the feather for the first half this last lap.
wanted a feather. I dislike Taylor right now. No Go ahead, Harry.
The breaker on the last lap, fair play. Great effort.
Hold on, Pine Lord. Hold on, Doom Guy. Where did Jason come? Chris. Why not, Jason?
Yeah, the front bunch, but yeah, the front letting me down again.
Why not, Chris?
Well, to the guy who had to break away in the last lap.
Yeah, Pat Mood.
Play to you.
Yeah, that was rough. Just about held on for 18th. Alright, cheers everyone in the chat.
Thanks, Dad. Enjoyed that.
Yeah, cheers, Jason. I'll speak to you soon. Oh, no way. That's not the sprinter's jersey, is it? I won the champion sprint, so yeah. Good. Yeah, Simon, I won't be racing again. I got Sport Eve on Friday, Sunday. Yeah, I'll try and stream Friday's race. As I said, thanks for keeping me going, everyone on the chat. Even if you did need a bit of prompting. And prompting to be nice. See you later.